Montgomery County jury has found a woman guilty in the 2017 murder of her teenage brother. Leandra Matthews faces up to 30 years in prison for the killing of Christian Matthews. Prosecutors say Leandra's boyfriend and also an accomplice strangled the 17-year-old to death as he slept in the Silver Spring home that they shared. And according to investigators, Leandra Matthews and her twin sister, LeMay, conspired to kill their younger brother. Both are still awaiting sentencing.